Hi, I'm John Finn. I've been teaching at Berklee College of Music for more than 30 years. Here's guitar tip number 10. Listen to the sound of how every note that you play releases. Listen to the way the note ends. Think about the kind of sound that you want to get when you finish the note, because it creates a lot more sense of detail and refined tone. Good luck. Bye.